downtown's beautiful at night when they light it up in the winter with the lights and everything.
Was the bell, eh? The bells are different than on the newer ones. I got one. Ooh, see what I mean?
Yeah.
Oof. I caught that on, sometimes the drivers come in too fast, and that's what happens. It overwhelms the braking system. That's why you always hold the wheelchair.
Yeah.
These trains need... I love these trains, but I mean... This is the reason why they need to retire. And they were supposed to be gone a few years ago, but then our new train's giving us problems. So they've been keeping these around for as long as possible. And like these things, why they're getting rid of them, they don't have any replacement parts. They can't make parts.
Because they're too old.
And even if you had a part plant to make parts for these, would it really be
expensive?
Yeah. And like, you would have to get them parts shipped from Germany because that's where they come from. The only way you can make parts for these now, Calgary Transit is having to make parts for their parts themselves so they can keep these going.
Yes. Expensive.
For their age, like, this car here is not in that bad a shape. Like, you see the floor is still pretty good. It's the doors that start to go. Let's see if we have the brake problem again. Why? Oof. Three times in a row. And the driver's not even coming in that fast. It must be the,
just the brakes.
A lot of breakdowns with these are brake things because the brake overheat too much sometimes. The brakes do, and that's what... And you see that siding over there? They store broken down trains there in that siding. Got this train on the other line too, this unit. I filmed it in 2020, except it was doing northwest and southwest work. Fine that time. Yeah.
train. I like to get the cabs of the trains now, like a close-up view. But you notice that this train, the cabs are smaller. You see the window? Like the train we were on today, I could still right towards the where the driver is if I wanted. Be a long drive if you go to Somerset Community. Say if you have to go to Somerset for something, it must be at least 30 minutes. Do you have any people that live in Somerset or not? I guess you will not be home for Halloween then. Will you be home for Halloween or no? Yeah. They must send you at different times at the end of the month. Like you could be going back to Toronto. I'll just stay at 69th Street for a bit and tape some trains. I'm gonna tape them pulling in. Cause we still got a couple hours. How many minutes is it to get back to my house? So 37, 40 minutes, yeah. 35, 40 then, okay.
another old guy is gonna pass us, another old train. This one will go out of service when it gets back to Saddletown. Funny, a good story about these. You know, these are auctioning off for $1, some of these old cars.
Mm-hmm.
People buy them, make them into a bedroom. So by this point, well, it's not about 5 yet, it's about 1:45, isn't it? 4:45? So, 10 and a half, 11 hours almost.
Yes.
There's, there might be sometimes we have to wait here because there's another train the other side. You were on a old train.